My volunteering's actually known pretty well. It's like got out of my comfort zone because usually I'm like used to talking to small people, like groups of people, but doing it here, it's like made me understand like to be more confident in myself as a person rather than relying on somebody else to do everything else for me. And it's like made me expand my horizons, like outside of like doing this. I help out at like college, and like if lightning needs any help with explain stuff to the class that I don't know, I help with that because I've done most of the course, so I know it makes it what I can do. And yeah, I mean, the coaches are amazing. David helps you with anything you're struggling with. Kai and Alex are the same, obviously. Alex isn't here tonight, obviously.
Yeah, that's cool.
Meeting all the new people that come and like showing them like how to improve a skill, or if they don't understand something, explain it further. I tell them to go for it, and I didn't think I'd be able to do anything like this, and then when I got the opportunity I decided to take it because it got me out of my comfort zone, because usually I was just like hiding like away at my house or like with my friends, not like really expanding into something. And doing this, it's made me grow as a person, not only meet new friends but meet new people that I can probably help with in the future. And it means that I've got more of an opportunity outside of not only a session but outside the college as well to help out at like secondaries or primaries that need it.